this is a great new trooper. I really like him. I love what they've done with him. This is my second YouTube video. I picked this figure up on the 4th of September. I actually did the Midnight Madness at Toys R Us, and I went with a friend, and he was able to get this one for me, because I actually didn't get to get much on that night. I did line up pretty early, and but I only got in, and I only got two figures, but my friend actually got a few more for me, thankfully, and he gave me this one, so that was awesome. Shout out to David. Thank you very much, David. I appreciate you coming with me. Yeah, so this is actually, this is the First Order Flame Trooper, and I really like what they've done. The concept design of this guy is going to be another really good figure. This is the box. I'll just turn it around on the back there. You know, you can pause it and have a bit of a read it if you want, but you know, maybe you've already got your one. But I'm actually going to, once I'll just let that focus. Comes with a gun. I haven't opened this one yet, so I'll actually have to have a look at it after. Let's open it up and have a look. Okay. Okay, so this, I really like it. I really like what they've done. Concept designers have done a great job. I really like the helmet. He's definitely a stormtrooper. And I really like what they've done with the sculpting there. I'm glad that David got this one for me, because I would have felt, yeah, oh well, I guess I would have just kept looking until I got them, so I would have got one anyway. But what do you reckon? I reckon that is awesome. And the accessories that they've given with this guy, again, the detailing on actually, like, the flamethrower pack is really nice. I really like what they've done. So I'll just zoom out a little bit. But it's really good. Now, look, I've done it pretty quickly here today just to show you how quickly you can do it. But you can see there, if you look in, you might have already noticed, I have drilled really quickly a small hole in his upper arm and a small hole in his bottom arm of the forearm. And I've put in one of the Figma joints, either the Figma or the other type, which I have here. Got a batch of them. Because I didn't like his arms not moving. So I've just changed one, added in one joint really super quick with my drill, with the right drill bit size, so that he can move his arm. So this isn't actually straight out of the box. It's a slight mod that I do pretty quickly. And he looks awesome. He has to be able to hold onto his gun with two hands, in my opinion. So if you buy it straight, it's a little bit of a bummer. You're only going to get him with his straight arms, which I think is not as good as it could be, unfortunately. But I've just done a quick drill in his arms, which took me about 30 seconds, because I knew that's how I wanted him. And I'm really happy with the figure other than that. He doesn't move his knees, doesn't move his ankles, doesn't move his elbows, but he does have the ball-jointed head, which comes off. And he's got a great gun. I love the way the wire, the cord, actually goes right around under his legs. Oh, and it's come off there. You can actually see the little cord. I don't know if you can see. The cord has just come off. See, there you go. You can see that it's just come off there. And I'm just going to... So I've just pushed that on there. So the little bit just goes on to the end there. And, yeah, great backpack. Great helmet. Great body. Great gun. Great figure with poor articulation. But... You know, if your dad or you, if you've got a small little drill at home, you can just drill two little holes in his arm, just cut his arm, and then just drill just two holes, one in his forearm, one in the upper arm, and then you've actually got a pretty good joint that'll just move, and then you can put his gun in two hands, and that's the way he needs to look, in my opinion. And he's awesome, awesome figure. I'm really glad I picked him up. I'll probably be looking for another one so that I can have a couple of them. So... Hopefully, I definitely recommend him because I love the sculpt. I mean, who doesn't love that? That is a brand new First Order Flamethrower Trooper. And, yeah, it's great. I'm actually looking forward to getting the six inch one as well. So, but anyway, look, I've actually got quite a few things. These are just the new ones that I've got. I'll probably mod this guy up again with some other things and show you some of the things because he is he's pretty good. And because he comes up with a switch-out helmet... he's great, but look at that. Would you buy that for $10? I did. Okay, hope you enjoyed the thing. Hopefully I'm not rambling too much. Let us know if you like it.